last month just to try and recall the whole year. All of the faces and all of the places, wondering where they all disappeared. I didn't ponder the question too long. I was hungry and went out for a bite. Ran into a chum with a bottle of rum, and we wound up drinking all night. It's those changes in latitudes, changes in attitudes. Nothing remains quite the same. All of our running and all of our cunning, if we couldn't laugh, we would all go insane. Meeting departure signs in some big airport reminds me of the places I've been. Visions of good times that brought so much pleasure makes me want to go back again. If it suddenly ended tomorrow, I can somehow adjust to the fall. Good times and riches and son of a bitches, I've seen more than I can recall. These changes in latitudes, changes in attitudes, nothing remains quite the same. Through all of the islands and all of the highlands, if we couldn't laugh, we would all go insane. Think of that Paris when I'm high on red wine. I wish I could jump on a plane. So many nights I just dream of the ocean. God, I wish I was sailing again. Oh, yesterdays are over my shoulder, so I can't look back for too long. There's just too much to see waiting in front of me, and I know that I just can't go wrong. With these changes in latitudes, changes in attitudes, nothing remains quite the same. With all of my running and all of my cunning, if I couldn't laugh, I just would go insane. We couldn't laugh, we just would go insane. We weren't all crazy, we would go
I won't be sure in isolation. Showed up in boots and ruined your black tie affair. The last one to know, the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. And I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through, you'll never hear me complain. 'Cause I got friends in all places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. I'm not big on social graces. Think I'll slip on. I was wrong, I just don't belong, but then I've been there before. Everything's alright, I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Hey, I didn't mean to cause a big scene, just give me an hour and then I'll be as high as that ivory tower. You're never down. 'Cause I got friends in all places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. Slip on down to the end.
defiance continues this morning, and all signs point to an Allied military strike at any moment. U.S. Secretary of State Lawrence Eagleburger indicated the military is on hair trigger alert.
House has indicated there'll be no warning. Saddam Hussein is acting in an insane manner and has been for some weeks. It is quite possible that he will be the object of our affection.
Scott Stewart reports from the Pentagon, conditions are favorable for an attack.
missile cruiser USS Cowpens was one of the ships in the Gulf that launched the missiles at Iraq.
It was night, pitch black outside, and when the missiles went off, they really lit the place up and made a huge noise. So it was pretty, even though I knew it was coming, it was still pretty spectacular and surprising.
Aboard the USS Cowpens, crew members were well aware of the consequences.
Our targets, I guess, were, they were designated, and if they hit them and they go astray, there's nothing we can do about that. No, I feel no, I don't feel any more remorse, actually.
And I also feel for their families, and I feel that if there was any way that we could avoid that, I'd feel better.
On this ship know the target of the missiles when they are launched.
The key advantage of a cruise missile attack is that it eliminates the possibility of pilots being shot down.
Another is, it is difficult to detect by radar because the missile flies at low altitude, about 550 miles per hour, hit by a computer that matches its course to the terrain. Though the Tomahawks have been controversial, the Navy is prepared to use them again. Rick Salinger, CNN, on board the USS Cowpens in the Persian Gulf.
This is them, beautiful friends. This is the end, my only friend, the end of our elaborate plans, the end of everything that stands, the end, no safety or safety.